I'm Ingrid, new to the Bitsbox team. Today we're going to be looking at the July 2019 White Dwarf issue. If you're new to this channel and like all things hobby related, please hit the subscribe button. I'd like to give a massive thank you and shout out to all of our Patreons. If you'd like to know more about our Patreon, there is a link down below. Hope you enjoy the video. So this is the July 2019 issue of White Dwarf. On the front we've got Gabriel Angelos. It's a really cool image. So, got your team. Some little miniatures there, they're quite cool. Box game shenanigans. Oh, this is just little armies. They're cool. These are some models that people have done. I really like that one. That's Dryker Hamadryth. That looks really cool. I love the blue that she's got on her hair. That looks cool. Another amazing model. Yeah, that's got model of the month. I'm not surprised, it's really good. Those wings are incredibly detailed. It's really cool. So, this is more about the background of Age of Sigmar. It's quite a few pages here of story. And then we go into 40k. That's a cool spread. Can you see that? Echoes from the Warp. So you got all the rules, tactics, all that sort of thing. That's a really cool setup. Don't know if you can see it properly. On to Raven's Blood. Blood Ravens. Bit of fiction. Got a few pages of that. That's quite cool. There's another amazing setup there. This is more about Gabriel Angelos, your front cover. It's looking good. More about the path of Blood Ravens. They're really cool. I like the colours that they've used there. Okay, now you've got the new rules for Gabriel Angelos. Blood Raven's Muster. That's an army showcase. Some more of this army showcase. There are some really amazing miniatures. Love the bases on that one as well. The base on that one's really cool. Okay, so it's now going to show you what they've done with their painting of the Blood Ravens. They're the really nice colours. It's painted the icon on there. So we're on to Indominus Crusade Fleets. This is more on that, the Crusade Fleets. And then we go on to the Galactic War Zones. This is really cool. They're doing the Death World Jungles in this edition. So then go on to show you how to paint all the camouflage. It's pretty cool. Oh, I think this is my favourite page. I love this model. This is really nice. That detail on the head is amazing. So we're now doing a bit more of that. Death World Forests on Alien Worlds. has another spread that looks really cool. So you got your rules of engagement there. Couple of pages on that. Ah, then now the Tale of Four Warlords. Stormbolt Warlord. These guys are really, really cool. I love the wings. The colours on the wings are probably my favourite colour. This is more Unleash Sigma Storm. Ah, the plague spreads. Yeah, this is a more up close of these really incredible models. I love them. Got more of the more of my favourites. I love these. They're really cool. So Squigpocalypse. I keep tripping up over that word. Squigs. Loads of squigs on this page. We also go into how to make your nice colourful bases. These are really colourful. That's so cool. Battle report. A Clash of Ancient Foes. It's a cool spread. I won't go into too much of this. That's quite cool though. Showing their little armies. Over these bits. Right. On to Night Vault. Glory points. It's a bit on those. We want to have a go at playing this and maybe record it. So you might see that in the future. Arena Mortis introduction. Why play Arena Mortis? Right. So it's kind of showing you what you need to play. Set up, playing the game. I might have a go at this actually as well. It's quite cool. Crusade Titan Legions, we've got the new rules on that. These are incredible models. I really like the blue ones. I think they're my favourite of the two. And we're on to Necromunda. War in the Underhive. So that's explaining a little bit of what that game's about. I'd like to play that actually. Sounds quite interesting. Hunt for the Lost Ring. Middle Earth, new rules. Oh, this guy is really cool. I love that model. Scales look amazing as well. Got some scenarios. There's the dragon again. On to Blackstone Fortress. Deadly Lore Part 2. Oh, okay, so this is after last month's. Our heroes embarked upon a mission to catch an amble. Now that they've found the amble, they'll have to outwit and survive it in this thrilling conclusion. So there you go. If you read last month, you'll want to read that. Some new rules on the Blackstone Fortress. Ah, here we got a little interview. This is with Andy Clark, who is one of the studio background writers in the Warhammer 40k team. quite interesting. Got some new rules in Kill Team. Chaos Demon, new rules. There's some nice little miniatures on that board as well. More rules for that. And some Inside the Studio shots. There's some nice miniatures here. This collection is quite cool. That's the Yathari's Guardians. Arena Mortis. There's more on that. So the game developers asked if they would play test it with them. And that's them doing that. And that is the end of that issue. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed watching this, please hit subscribe. We'll see you next time.
If you enjoyed this video, then please feel free to subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so already. You can also click that bell icon to be notified when a new video has gone live on this channel. On the screen now are two more videos that you may wish to check out, and a link to our Patreon page also. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you again soon.